Hello. First step, we simplify by 2 the initial fraction. Then we get this fraction that we'll use to generate the mixed number. Second step, the denominator 7 divided by the numerator 2. I get the quotient 3 and the remainder of the division is 1. Third step, I look at the following diagram and I replicate it, replacing each element with the elements of the previously calculated division. Finally, I get the mixed number that is equivalent to the initial improper fraction. Thanks for watching.